Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to send a message or add a note to a student's file using Starfish. Once you've logged into Starfish, make sure you're under the Students tab and the My Students sub-tab. Sending a message is equivalent to sending them an email. To send a message, check the box next to one or more students' names and then click Message at the top. Input a catchy subject line. And type your email below. If you'd like to send yourself a copy of this message, check the box below the email. Then click Submit. Congratulations, you've just sent your first message. Adding a note to a student's file is done in a very similar fashion. Check the box next to one or more students' names and then click Note. There are three note types in Starfish. An instructor and counselor note shares notes between instructors and counselors and can also include the student. A shared campus note is visible by all campus employees who have a relationship with that student and can also include the student themselves. A student instructor note is a note for you, the instructor, and can also include the student. For this demonstration, I'm going to use this note type. Enter a subject and the note that you wish to include in their file. Once you've input the information you wish to include, check the boxes below with the settings you prefer. You can send a copy of the note to yourself or the student. If you leave the note as shared, you will see the roles listed below that have access to view this note. If you check private, you will be the only one who will be able to view this note. However, keep in mind, if reports are run, this information may be included. As the vendor says, if you don't want it to appear on the 6 o'clock news, don't write it in Starfish. Once you have the settings configured to your likings and the information is complete, click Submit. Your note has now been added to the student's file. To review all notes and messages sent to students, click on their name. Then you'll select the Notes option on the left-hand side toolbar. Here you will be shown all of the tracking items, messages, and notes in the student's file. You can select the plus icon on the left to view a drop-down detailed message of each item. Notes can be deleted, as you see here. However, the other messages and tracking items cannot. If you have any questions, feel free to email Brianna Andrews at bandrews@sbccd.cc.ca.us. Happy starfishing!